Today is a glorious day for music with the launch of the new classical 102.9 FM.
We hereby declare 102.9 officially open. Mozart.
Well, the ZoomerMedia family has just gotten even bigger as the sensational sounds of the new classical 96.3 FM in Toronto and 103.1 FM in Coburg have now made their way here to the Georgian Triangle with the official launch of the new classical 102.9 FM here in Collingwood.
As I visited and grew fond of the area, I thought we ought to be here because it is an area replete, complete, full of people who love this kind of music and who represent the community that we are interested in Zoomer Media.
It's quite busy here today, and I know that there's a strong interest. People that are stopping saying, hey, I used to live in Oakville and I listened to 102.9 classical music, and this is just great to be here today.
Yeah. We're here to see all of our, the favorite hosts, because we usually just hear them, right? And then we never got a chance to meet them, but now here today is a chance.
It's bringing my work back to all the fans who are out there and all the new fans who haven't heard it before.
So don't forget to program the new classical 102.9 FM into your radio right beside 96.3 and 103.1. And if you happen to be outside of the province, don't worry. You can listen live online at classicalfm.ca. Here in Collingwood, I'm Darren Maharaj for ZNews.